Hey guys, I'm Surbhi and once again I'm back with a new lesson in your favorite channel, Key Differences. Today in this video, I'm going to talk about the differences between dependent and independent variables. So friends, without further ado, let's get started. Variable. A variable is a characteristic, quantity, or a number that the experimenter is trying to measure, such as any object, time, age, demand, events, etc. Basically, a variable is termed as variable because its value may differ or say vary between the data units in a population, and its value changes over time. Now there are two types of variable, independent variable and dependent variable. The independent variable is one that the experimenter changes or which changes on its own due to various factors. On the other hand, dependent variable is a variable which is being measured. Further, an independent variable determines the dependent variable, and so the dependent variable relies on independent variable for its value. For example, the value of a car is dependent on the age of the car. So here the dependent variable is the value of the car, while the independent variable is the age of the car. Independent variable. An independent variable is a standalone variable, meaning that it is a variable whose change is not affected by any other variable in an experiment. The independent variable is either changed or controlled in a scientific experiment by the experimenter, or it changes on its own due to circumstances. The experimenter checks its effect on the dependent variable. An independent variable reflects the cause or reason for an outcome. Further, as it indicates the quantity which is being manipulated in an experiment, it is also called as manipulated variable. Now let's take an example. The amount of wages earned by a laborer depends on the hours he has worked. Hence, the working hours will determine his pay for the day. So it is the independent variable. Dependent variable. Dependent variable is the variable which relies on another variable for its value. It is the variable which is being measured or tested in an experiment. It indicates how the change in independent variable has affected the dependent variable. That is why it is also known as responding variable. In a scientific experiment, the experimenter changes the value of independent variable so as to observe and record its effect on dependent variable. Hence, one cannot get the value of dependent variable without independent variable. So the independent variable denotes the if part of hypothesis, whereas dependent variable is the then part of the hypothesis. Now let's take an example. The calories burned by a person depends on the hours spent on exercising. So here the calories burned would be the dependent variable. Now we will go through some experiments. Experiment 1. Suppose you want to know which brand of fertilizer stimulates fast growth in plants. So you add different types of fertilizers and checks their growth in a month. Here the independent variable is the fertilizer added, which is being changed by the experimenter during the experiment, and the dependent variable would be the plant height, which is being observed and recorded. Experiment 2. Suppose you want to know how the price of a commodity affects its demand in the market. So you check the quantity demanded of a commodity at different price levels. In this case, the independent variable is the price which is being manipulated during the experiment, whereas the dependent variable is the demand for the commodity which is affected by its price. Now come, let's discuss the differences between independent and dependent variable. Meaning, an independent variable is a variable which can be manipulated by the experimenter or nature or circumstance during the experiment. As opposed, dependent variable is one which the experimenter observes, measures, or tests in a scientific experiment. An independent variable is the variable which the experimenter changes or what changes on its own. Conversely, a dependent variable is the variable which is being measured or what changes with the change in independent variable. While the independent variable determines the value of another variable, Dependent variable shows the effect of change of independent variable on the dependent variable. Next, an independent variable is the stimulus which causes the change in another variable. Conversely, dependent variable reflects the response which shows the outcome or effect of something. When it comes to relationship, independent variable is the presumed cause. On the other hand, dependent variable is the observed effect. Further, the independent variable is also called as experiment controller because it is the variable which controls the entire experiment. On the contrary, the dependent variable is also known as experiment measure because it is being measured during the experiment. The value of independent variable is being manipulated by the researcher, as opposed to the value of dependent variable is observed by the researcher. Last but not the least, the independent variable is plotted on x-axis, whereas dependent variable is plotted on y-axis on a graph. So friends, this brings me to the end of this lesson. I hope the concepts has been cleared from today's lesson. However, if you want to study the topic further in detail, you can visit our official website, that is keydifferences.com. Here you can find a comparison between dependent and independent variables along with their definitions. Links are also provided in the description below. So guys, please like this video, share it with your friends, and if you have any queries or feedback for me, then feel free to comment below, and don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon if you haven't subscribed yet to never miss an update from Key Differences. Until next time, this is me, Surbhi, signing off.